ground, take his tire off. He said, see, that's what you did.
I think he might have hit it a little harder.
Forget there's rocks in that too. I'm gonna move.
But the tail,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No place to go.
Sideways, that's a side hill there. So you gotta come over here and go straight up. Remember that?
Yeah, remember, I kind of do that. Now. I got up here with all the ice in my face.
I'm like, yeah, you go to the right and then you take a left. But just drive over there and go up that one. I'll show you.
Oh, coming back down. Popping. Oh no.
Yep.
Front one. Dig tires, then they get some traction. What are you thinking? I think it's a good idea. What do you think of that?
Dig tires, buddy. Gotta get them warmed up.
Oh, you almost had him. Whoa! Go forward a little bit. Go forward a little bit. There you go. Oh, there you got it.
I don't know how that tire's going. It's got a broken front end.
Turn it right.
Turn right.
He is turning right.
He is turning right.
Oh, oh shit.
That's why I broke it.
No, maybe he didn't. Yep. Seatbelt on, children.
Which one's the better?
That one.
Just, Robbie's asking, not me.
That one.
There goes a damn bird already that picking one. Up yeah. there. It'd be good for a race car, but I don't know about this Jeep driving.